pomegranate thoughts drip from my mouth to the ears of a provolone-ly moon-faced man with gaping wisdom-tooth-sized cavities with roots deep in impracticalities. Like the inevitable nature of sleep and dreams, my pillow sours. A flushed cheek turns cool, wondering at the thing, the monster lurking near the drinking glass. A tinge of a dream that singed a lash as it fluttered fully open.